We wanted something that was string-based, not orchestral, more of a small ensemble, but to use this traditional quintet in a gritty avant-garde kind of way to represent the sort of gritty underbelly of society.